Here I like to show you how to remove useless rules from an LCFS, and the process is very, very similar to how to do it for context-free grammars, because what you want to do is you want to find non-reachable non-terminals and remove all those rules. That's what I want to do first. So I'm looking at the start symbol and I look at which non-terminals I can reach from the start symbol. So from this rule, I can't reach any other non-terminal. From this S, I can reach an A. From A, I can reach other A. So that means I have no way of reaching the B. That means B is a useless non-terminal and therefore all rules that use B are useless. So I remove the B and I also remove it from my set of non-terminals. Then I also want to find non-generating non-terminals. And it's also the same as for the context-free grammars, but in this case, the rules which have an epsilon on the right-hand side are generating. So this one is generating. It has only terminals in the left-hand side, and this one would also be generating. And the other rules, the recursive rules, they have to use only generating symbols on the right hand side. And now you see A is not generating and A has no symbol on any right hand side rules, or A has no rule where every symbol on the right hand side is generating. So that means A is a non-generating non-terminal, so I will remove it from my set of terminals, and I also remove any rules that use the A. So either on the left hand side or this one uses it on the right hand side. Now this the LCFS became really small, but now it contains no useless rules anymore.